Halle Laura, you for watching Meghan Markle shows incredible curves in sexy red lingerie and suspenders for acting role. Meghan Markle, girlfriend of Prince Harry, has been spotted making an appearance in an episode of CSI, New York during the early days of her career, and the stunning brunette makes her CSI debut in very racy underwear. Meghan's short appearance on the show sees her cavorting in a red satin corset which features a black lace trim. The corset is finished with string ruffles around the edge, and Meghan pairs it with sheer black knickers and black suspenders. Meghan appears in the 2006 episode as Veronica Perez, a scantily clad maid sent to the home of a murdered playboy to spend time with him. Her scene is brief as she is questioned by two investigators from the CSI team. She can be seen scrubbing the floor wearing rubber gloves alongside her sexy attire. Her hair is teased into a bouncy blow-dry, and she wears sultry eye makeup to complete the look. She puts on a black silky robe to conduct her interview with the investigators. This is not the only time Meghan acted in the CSI franchise during her career. She also appeared in CSI Miami in 2010 as Officer Leah Montoya, according to her IMDb page. The look-alike appears in the advert on a date with a pig, causing viewers some confusion. The actress is not Meghan, but is in fact Brit Genevieve Capovilla. Genevieve is Italian and West Indian and shares Meghan's dark eyes and long brown curls and bears a striking similarity to her facially. She has appeared in films titled The Number One Girl, Dalton, and Real Playing Game. Like her doppelganger Meghan, 35, Genevieve has mixed heritage. Her father is Italian and her mother is from Jamaica. Meghan's mother is African American while her father is Caucasian, and Meghan describes herself as biracial. A biography for Ms. Capovilla on the Internet Movie Database website says she was raised in England and is fluent in Italian and French. The advert for eHarmony that she appeared in caused a stir after being aired to millions of people. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.